tumbling down. Pledging their love to the ground. Lonely but free I'll be found. Drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweed. Cares of the past are behind. No. Just where the trail will wind, drifting along with the tumbling tumbleweed. I know when night is gone, then a new world's born at dawn. Keep rolling along, deep in my heart is a song, here on the range I belong, drifting along with the tumbling
swagger. Candy. Swagger. Yeah. Show him that big bottom of yours.
Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood and skin and bone. The mind that's weak and the back that's strong. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older, a fever in bed. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Yeah. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel, I walked to the mine. I loaded 16 tons of number 9 coal. And the straw boss said, well, bless my soul, you load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older, a fever in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. A fighting in trouble with my little blade. Raised in a cane break by an old mama line. Ain't no high-toned woman made me walk the line. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. I got one fist of iron, the other steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons, what do you get? Another day older, a deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, 'cause I can't go.
I think you're on your own.
Well, that's got romance written all over it. Now, everybody's got one, and my wife wants one too. A new fuzzy full-length fur coat, nothing else will do. She said she'd look so classy, made me so proud of her. If I just break down and get her a fur. Well, you know that gets me to thinking, how am I gonna swing that sort of deal? Lord knows I can't afford one of those things, and it's wrong to steal. But the problem finally solved itself like a bolt out of the blue. It jumped out right in front of me, County Road 252. That big old labradoodle in my truck I just didn't see. Now it's in fuzzy heaven, but the hide belongs to me. For 3 weeks in Mom's basement, I practice most every night. There was a lot of trial and error, but you know what? In the tail end, I think I got it right. So I cleaned it up, I boxed it up, I walked all the gore off for her. She would just pickle pink to get a fur. Oh, now she's got a new fuzzy full-length fur coat, reaches all the way to her knees. But she's nagging at me still constantly that our closets are full of fleas. She don't know that Fido is wrapped around her tight. She's putting on the dog when we go out at night. Baby, I love you so much. Yes, you look great tonight. Wow. Did you do something with your hair? That coat matches your eyes. Have you lost weight? What? Oh, you want to go do something? Yeah, put that coat on. Oh, you want to go for a walk? Let's go for a walk. She been depressed her lately since I backed up over that cat. But she's gonna feel a lot better when I get her that new fur hat.
Sing up this kind of call. night wind blew up the swamp. His heart is a feather in all kinds of weather. He sings his cattle song. Give me a pinto pal. Give me a pinto pal. Give me a guitar. I heard a western moon with its beams. Give me a certain cowgirl, bright as a star, the sweetest one in all my dreams. Give me a trail that's filled with flowers and birds, where the mountains kiss.
Force.
the Marines. As he went along his way, when all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw. Sky,
tie-yo,
and up a cloudy draw. Their friends are still on fire, and their clothes are made of steel. Their horns are black and shiny, and their hot breath he can feel. clear and thundering as they thundered through the sky. Where he saw the riders coming hard.
Tie-o.
And he heard the mournful cry. Their faces gone, their shirts all soaked with sweat.
Sweat.
They're riding hard, cause you heard, but they got a
guitar.
And they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. A horse is sporting fire.
Tie-o.
As a rattle here to cry. As the riders looked on by him, he heard one call his name.
That was inappropriate. It's a wonderful day in the neighborhood. A wonderful day in the neighborhood. Won't you be my neighbor, Mr. Rogers?
If you want to save your soul from hell riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride. Try to get your devil's herd.
Tie-o.
Across these endless skies.
Along a dusty reservation road, when along came a pickup with a high canvas covered load. If you're going up the Vista, it would be you can ride. So I climbed into the back and I pushed them stray dogs aside. He asked me if I'd seen a road with so much dust and sand. I said, listen, dude, I'm from New Mexico. I've been everywhere in this part of the land.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, bare man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
Where you been, Gary Cook?
I've been to Reno, Chicago, Fargo, Minnesota, Buffalo, Toronto, went through Cincinnati, Wichita, Tulsa, Idaho, Oklahoma, Tampa, Panama, Maryland, Vancouver, Baltimore, Salvador, Amarillo, Tampa,
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, bare man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
What about you, Matt Palmer, you slow talker? Pittsburgh, Parkersburg, Gravelburg, Colorado, Ellensburg, Rexburg, Vicksburg, Alvarado, Larimore, Attamore, Havasat, Chattanooga, Chaska, Nebraska, Alaska, Nova, like a Baraboo, Waterloo, Kalamazoo, Kansas City, Sioux City, Senior City, Tuba City, I saw Miss Kitty.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, bear, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. I've been everywhere.
No, it's risky.
It's risky. Okay, so where have you been?
Finish your rock, window rock, baby rocks around the clock, chimney, the keys, you can sit down with it, they bop, the cayenne, don't forget the mesa, cheese, rings, oak springs, pine springs, bitter springs, park water, bitter water, where I met the other's daughter. I tossed the moss and T-Snaz Poss, that's where I got my keister lost.
I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere, man, across the desert, bare man, I breathe the mountain air, man, travel, I've had my share, man, I've been everywhere.
What about you, Danny Rogers? Top that.
Well, when you're on the road, you gotta eat.
Yeah.
I've been to Five Guys, Popeyes, Mountain High, Pizza Pies, Domino's, Quiznos, Skinny Wade, Buzzy Joe, Arby's, Hardee's, every single Applebee's, Wendy's, Chili's, Happy Meal, Pinkies, Long John, Taco John's, Even Joe's, Scrap Chat, Ling Back, Patty Wright, Kona, have a heart attack.
I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Cross the desert, bear, man. I breathe the mountain air, man. Travel, I've had my share, man. There ain't no place we haven't been. I've been everywhere.
Met a little gal in Switzerland. She taught him how to yodel. He's called, she taught me to yodel. Well, I went across. across to Switzerland where all the yodelers be to try and learn to yodel, go yodel, yodel. I climbed the Great Pine Mountain on a clear and sunny day. There I met a yodeling girl in the Swiss Chalet, and she taught me to yodel, 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 yodel.
Been in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Bonita would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Bonita. Pretty than Mabel, I'm casting a spell. My love is strong for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as a West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, the drink he was sharing with wicked Melina, the girl that I love. So in hand, I challenged his rifle, the love of this man, down with his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Upon his back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso out to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young men. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet will find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right, I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left, about a dozen more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. I am trying to stay in the saddle. I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I fall. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina, goodbye.
The West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love, I got shot, and I died.
And, you know, I'll be here all songs at Psychotis, Matt, kick her off.
They just don't get more cowboy than this one right here. The possum sleeps tonight. Down the hillside and through the backwoods, the possum crawls tonight.
He's on his way, 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 he's on his way.
In my headlights, the blinding headlights, the possum freezes in fright. On the highway, the busy highway, the possum dies tonight.
He's in my way, 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 he's in my way.
Folks, don't feel bad for that little marsupial marmot. That little sucker had a great life. Had 216 children. Can you imagine? Had 22 wives. Two of them were skunks. He didn't care. They were just warm and fuzzy.
In the skillet, the greasy skillet, the possum fries tonight. Pass the gravy and serve the taters, we all can eat tonight.
Yum.
He's on my plate, 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 he's on my plate.
Hey, Joel, what's for supper? Well, tonight we're going to start off with a little possum appetizer. We're going to pickle a possum's paws and push them back in the possum pouch and then pound the heck out of the pancreas until we can serve it on a Ritz cracker with papaya salsa. Then we're going to have a little spicy dish, right? We like to call this one Himalayan possum, because Himalayan right there on the plate, we're going to gobble them up. And possum barbecue!
Possum barbecue?
Yeah, that's what we serve the kids.
Yum!
Thank you, size cardboard.
Here comes the silver tin up from Durango. Here comes the silver tin shoveling coal. Here comes the silver tin up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow.
She was born one morning on the San Juan summer back in 1881. She was a beautiful daughter of the DNRG, and she weighed about 1,000 tons. Well, it was 45 miles to the Animas Canyon, so they set her on a narrow cage. She drank a whole lot of water and ate a lot of coal. They called her the Silver Tin.
The Silver Tin Train. Here comes the Silver Tin up from Durango. Here comes the Silver Tin shoveling coal. Here comes the Silver Tin up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow.
Listen to the whistle in the Rockwood Cut on the High Line of Silverton Town. Well, you're gonna get a shiver when you check out that river. It's 400 feet straight down. Then we take on some water at the Needleton Tank. Then we struggle up a 2-5 grade. By the time you get your hide past the snowshed slide, you've had a ride on the Silverton.
The Silverton Train. Here comes the Silverton up from Durango. Here comes the Silverton shoveling coal. Here comes the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow.
Now down by the station early in the morning, there's a whole lot of people in line. And they all got a ticket on the train yesterday. It's gonna leave on time. It's 45 miles to our Animas Valley. They run it on a narrow gauge. She drinks a whole lot of water and needs a lot of coal. They call her the Silverton,
the Silverton Train. Here comes the Silverton up from Durango. Here comes the Silverton shoveling coal. Here comes the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow. Here comes the Silverton up from Durango. Here comes the Silverton shoveling coal. Here comes the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow.
Bang that tune.
Well, the devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He's in a bind, his way behind is willing to make a deal. When he came across that young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil sat on the hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I bet you didn't know it, but I play a little bitty fiddle too. If you care to take a dare, well, I'll make a bet with you. Well, you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. Bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Fabio, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're going to regret I'm the best it's ever been.
Now you're rousing up your bow, play a fiddle hard. The silver goose in Georgia and the devil deals a card. If you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. If you lose, the devil gets your soul."
Well, the devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." Fire flew from his fingertips as he rousing up the bow. Then he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Thank you. said, that's pretty good there, son. Sit down in that chair right there, let me show you how it's done. He played Fire in the Mountain, Run Boys Run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Check it in a bit, then pick it out, though. Granny, please, you don't find no child, no. Don't buy no child, no.